Wild in the Country. Let's check this out. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let's get it.
A rose grows wild in the country. A tree grows tall as the sky. The wind blows wild in the country. And part of the wild, wild country. Wild, wild, like the deer and the dove. Wild and free is this land that I love. A dream grows wild in the country. A love grows tall as the sky. A heart beats wild in the country, and here with a dream in my heart, part of the wild, wild country.
To be honest, I'm still amazed every time I hear a song from this man and the vocals are low. You know how he can do that tone when it's just a smooth sailing song. You know, my favorite of the Elvis is the smooth sailing, then the bam, the skyrocket on the vocals, and it come right back down on that ass. You know what I'm saying? That's the Elvis I like. But when he's able to just to do this through a whole song, it always seems so amazing, because for a man that got such a rich voice, such a powerful voice on top of that, that gotta be like, I really wonder where he likes to be with the singing. Does he like to do the, which one does he enjoy doing most? Is it the soft, smooth selling, or is it that that rich and powerful voice? You know what I'm saying? Like, which does he prefer to do? I would have to say it's going to be the powerful voice. You know what I'm saying? That's just where it seems like that's where most of his power comes from. That's where most of Elvis Presley comes from. It's that power. It's that smooth sailing. It's that authority in the studio. You know what I'm saying? Like, you never know what you're going to get. But you know, whatever it is that you get, you're going to enjoy it. You're going to enjoy it. That's a fact. But drop me a comment. Let me know what you think about this right here. Add me on Facebook. Check out the Patreon ASAP. And, of course, I got some more videos